deep again. Touchdown, Aries Curry.
First shot, that's perfect man coverage.
Clawson's pass, it is knocked away at a really nice Justin Miller defense. The shotgun, they turn it into an option. Coleman at the five, hurdles, touchdown. But boy, the Clemson Tigers made it look like child's play.
We go roll out, Whitehurst, nobody open, keeping and scoring.
They give it to Jasmine right at the middle, at the 10, at the 5, touchdown Clemson Tigers. this alignment.
Yep.
They left it on the ground, and it's Urushi at the five. Touchdown, Browning.
Overtime. Comes the pass. Whitehurst feed to the end zone. Touchdown. Clemson wins. Kevin Youngblood.
Fielded at about the 36 by Miller. Quickly across the 40, 45, 50. Inside territory of Duke. Inside the 35, 30. Down the sidelines. And on his way is Justin Miller. He puts some orange. He puts some purple in the end zone.
Down to the 25, and Hamilton on the return. Tries to go the other way. Gets a block, gets another block. Ball put his block to the ground.